Russia.
So I'm thinking, you know, like, if there's no pizza in the spiritual world, I don't know if I could go. Because this is my seva, you know?
All right, Mars. Well, now that you're on the record,
you're still hearing your prayers. Don't edit it out. You got it for the right reason.
What's the right reason?
Don't take it out of context. I said it, not because I'm enjoying it, because I enjoy making it for Hari Guru and Vaishnavas.
Yes.
So, in the spiritual world, everything is there. Why can't there be this?
I'm sure there is.
I mean, if God didn't want pizza, why did he make Italians?
Yes.
Elements. You gotta have a good crust, and you gotta have a good sauce. Well, in India, the sauce is more important than the crust.
That's right.
We do the best we can. We can't get the same quality of ingredients from the West, but we got Green Vrindavan, and so we've got
Radharani's mercy.
Beautiful,
Maharaj. What do we got in there?
30 kgs of red pepper. Cooked down.
Yeah.
1 liter of ghee. 1 liter of the checho, virgin olive oil, basil, oregano, some pav bhaji masala, salt, some very beautiful dark gur. We want to cook the paneer in this sauce for some amount of time so that it can absorb the flavor and swell. It's a lot of work. It's probably sucks. Swami's class will be late.
It's awesome.
My opinion that Maharaj one more time prove that he expert.
One more time. Tomorrow.
Huh?
When?
Today.
One more time.
I mean, if God didn't want pizza, why did he make Italians?
Yes.